It came as a shock when we heard about TV show Taarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma lost its important cast member Kavi Kumar Azad, also known as Dr. Hathi, a month back due to a heart attack. Makers had to found the replacement of Dr. Hathi, and it is said that actor Nirmal Soni will replace the star. Nirmal will be back in the show as Dr. Hathi. As per news in an entertainment portal, Nirmal Soni, who earlier played the role of Dr. Hathi for a year, will once again return to the show to reprise the role. His comeback will be shot in a grand manner amidst Ganesh Chaturthi celebrations with a lot of pomp and fanfare. The track will air next week, most probably on September 13. While on the other hand, the producers of the show said, "Nothing is finalized yet. We have finalized 3 people and we are shooting with them. We will soon lock the one who will play Dr. Hathi." Let us tell you that Nirmal Soni was the original choice for Dr. Hathi's role. But due to some reasons, he left the show long back. Nirmal Soni didn't leave the show on a good note, so makers are still in the second thoughts. However, we'll get to see Dr. Hathi's character very soon.